Hello, in this video session, I'm going to show you how to create subcontracting orders for Dyn. First of all, open the knitting work order. Click on the order connection tab. You will see there are different colors. Choose them, then right click and choose Dyn subcontractor option. The system will automatically bring the fabrics, then their colors and their quantities. Choose the subcontracting company and input the prices. Input the delivery date and other related information, then press F5 to save the subcontracting order. After that, you can right click and choose order form, and you can print the form or you can convert any file format that you need and send it via email.